Black Guy and the Jew, the modern age dark comedy, starring Map 9, the delinquent Digwan Jackson, Dan Lee, the incompetent Joseph Goldman, Kilik Francois, the lawmaker Black Rabbi, Dave Flood, the most hated dwarf in history, Matt McLean, the crazy serial killer, and the render superstar Edward Barbanel, a Crystal Film production.
Consequences. I'm sick. I'm here. I don't care if you were getting chemotherapy. You're fired. Oh, yeah. Happy birthday, by the way.
Whatever you say, these people aren't racist. As a broke Jewish guy in America, I know racism, and none of these motherfuckers are. See you guys later, all right?
Hey, Joseph, what are you doing hanging out with that fucking kike?
Wir sollten Straßen und Massaker, die Deutschen zählen und von denen nun wurde mehr davon. Lieber uns verlieren, man, kein Ton. words.
What?
Turn me over at a heart.
Oh!
Something
really poetic, man. We gotta rot on them Mormons, man. You know, my friend Joseph Goldman gave me a gun once. Take care of those neo-Nazi Latin King bloods.
Yeah, man, I remember those guys. Those guys wearing all blue.
By pouring their religious love on anything they did, and exposing every weakness, however carefully hidden by the kids.
Oh my God, you got a gun? What are you doing with a gun? Are you crazy? How did you pay for it? Did you get a good deal? You should have called my cousin Levi. He would have given you a good price. What does it matter? Either way, I'm out of here. You know anyone else who's not down to rot or die for Moshe? You better speak now or forever keep your dick tucked and your pussy wet. Cause you're a vagina.
Well, as a penis, I think I speak for everyone when I say we don't really have to die for Moshe.
Man, I'm tired of you guys, man. I'm gonna go hang out with someone real, a true gangster. Not going to Joseph Goldman's house.
Life's got me mad, but if I had a midget, I'd be glad.
Stop, fuck your bitch in the clip you claim. What's up, midget monkey in here, fire!
Daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
Hush, little baby. I'm 40 fucking five.
Old lady. Just a little bit of weed.
And so what? You wrap it up in spinach leaves, iceberg lettuce? Listen here, if I was to flick you just once, it won't hurt you, right?
No.
But if I follow you for the next couple of months, just
flicking
you, eventually I would break skin, won't I?
Yes.
Every time I see one of those little fucking things, I'm gonna wrap a fucking rope around them and drag them by my car. I know it's wrong, man, but I hope it doesn't affect our friendship, though.
Can you tell?